What are you doing, Lily?
Oh, I'm sorry, madam. I'm expecting a child.
Yes, I know. We learned it from the herbalist. Who is the father? Don't look so surprised, Lily.
A boy? Someone I met in the park. You don't know him.
Why are you burning incense?
Because I don't want the baby. I was praying to be forgiven.
You friend of my husband's ancestors?
I don't know what else to do, madam. And the boy's Catholic like you. I'm a Buddhist.
I see. Well, Lily, I have another explanation. I believe the father of your baby is my husband.
Oh, no, Madam Lin Ang.
You'll be silent! You know I'm not well, Lily. But I have given my husband sons. Beautiful boys. As fine as any woman could have given him. So don't think. Don't think you won't pay for what you've done. You and your daughter will have to leave the house at once.
Leave? But why? Nobody knows but you. Let people think the father is some soldier.
I know. That's enough. Men are like dogs, pissing on posts. If they go once, they go twice.
But Baili is no threat to you. She has nothing for a proper man. She's just a country girl. An ignorant, stupid, foolish child. A maid that'll never be a bride. She's nothing. Worthless.
Absolutely not. I won't have her in my house. Not as a nanny. Not as a housekeeper.
Then as number two wife.
What? You're out of your mind.
As concubine to the master. As your slave, Madame Lim. To kick around. To warm your husband's bed where you have better things to do. Why waste your health on a man's rotting when you can leave it to a stupid girl, huh? You're always number one wife. The law is on your side.
Please, Mom.
Stupid, stop. They must go now, today, before supper.
You tried to get rid of it?
Yes, of course. But your seed master is too strong. And now it has hold of Bailey too. Please, help us get by the best we can. At least until the child is born.
Well, I won't throw you into the street. But I cannot ask my wife to let you live with us. I can put you in an apartment.
Not in Saigon.
Well then, how far away did you want them?
How far away can you drive in a day?
All right. I will send them back to Da Nang.
But we have nothing!
With enough money until the baby is born. I will send you money every month.
To a bank or relative. I don't want you to know their address. That's an absolute condition.
You will have enough to live on. My steward will take care of everything.
When did she come back? Don't forget her. She makes an excellent second wife.
Promise you won't forget her.